that the Bible says that Jesus is the Lamb of God. Join us Saturday at Calvary Chapel Online, studying the Gospel of John, to find out exactly what that means. See you soon.